All right, I saved that clip. Oh shit. Oh no, we gotta fight the big boys now. Uh-oh. Oh shit.
Our task is going to be more difficult than I thought.
Also, before I get to doing this, I need to go plug my other phone into the charger, so if I miss that on TikTok chat for a while, it's okay. Just get this thing plugged in.
Yep.
Because earlier I had that phone on like 40, 35%. It's already back on 3.
Look how these foolish creatures charge heedlessly into battle. Still, dealing with both of them at once may prove to be a daunting task.
Talking book and moving statues? Really?
This is all too real, lad. Keep your sword high.
What the fuck?
It's a defensive barrier.
That sounds bad.
Enemies with such barriers are impervious to both weapons and magic.
Like I said, bad.
That said, the enemy cannot move so long as the barrier is in place. Focus your attacks on the other. Stay calm. The man who keeps his head in a fight is the one who emerges victorious.
That's a good point. What's he doing some here? Oh, shit!
They changed again?
Looks like he's about to do something dangerous. Yep. These guys really love to,
watch their blades at all costs.
Do some crazy attacks.
Now,
what the fuck?
Put it out of its misery.
So wait, did I just one-shot it?
Their sword attack is not
to be tried. Oh shit. What the fuck? Oh shit, we almost stabbed her. Damn. Well, it's nice to know our magic attacks go through that barrier, though. You obtain sealed vessel. Oh, cool, we got the Dark Lands again.
Finish it off.
I've got my hands full just dodging. Is this more of your power?
Oh, shit.
Are you sure you know what you're doing?
Ah, damn. I really had thought that we killed this thing, but then it turned out it was just a cutscene. It's crazy.
Now is your chance. Attack with all your might.
Yeah. And now to do some weird cutscene again. Whoa, what the fuck? Whoa. We got some super missile going on. Oh shit! Wow. Huh. Crazy that these things have blood. Alright then. But yeah, once I get to the next save point, then we're gonna shut the stream off. I only want to do like an hour or so of this.
Faceless minions, swat them aside.
That's awesome that his little friend died. Bro, I swear I hit the dodge button. It's not even happening.
Focus on the small ones first.
Shoot the missiles, bro. Oh, that's cool. You can shoot the fireballs that are coming towards you. Nice.
To go, keep your guard up.
Yeah, just keep firing missiles at him, man. Leave him to the other side of the room. I'm still gonna keep running in circles anyway, just in case something manages to hit me.
Does not look happy.
Anger is but a form of negative energy. Nothing to fear.
Ah, nice. I think we did it, boys.
This one excels at close combat. Keep your distance.
What the? All right. Cool. Wow. If this happened to me in real life, I would have been like, holy shit, I did that? I wouldn't even be like, hey, where's my sister? I'd be like, yo, did I just do that? Hello, sister. And while we investigate this dialogue, I'm gonna check on chat, see if you guys said anything or not. Also, Mike Will, have a good time, man. Hey, Colby, what's up, man? I think you either just got here or you've been in here a while. I don't know. Let me set up my phone again. There we go. But yeah, Mike, you take care, man. Thank you so much for joining. You were cool to have here, man. The positivity was reinforcing my hype.
The shrine's about...
I'm pretty sure I follow you on Twitch, too. I could have sworn. Like, a lot of us Souls players just kind of follow each other. Much like with the co-main here in chat, or even Bohack, you're like, everyone's kind of interconnected. You know. Oh boy, this thing's collapsing. Nice. Cool.
You're faster than I thought.
I tried. I really did. But I couldn't find a lunar tear.
He says Souls community is a small community. Thank you.
I just wanted
Hell yeah,
to
man.
Make you rich.
Oh, absolutely, dude. Like, everyone kind of just hangs out with each other. It's pretty badass. And we all kind of play the same games and we're into things. Like, hell, even if there's like a new game that seems obscure and we find out about it.
What's going on?
Like, other guys like yourselves and random people that enter the chat rooms of our streams and videos. Like, half the time, we're playing the same shit. Like, I thought that I was a rare breed by playing Code Vein because it seemed anime-ish. And at the same time, it was like Souls, like, you know, the Souls games. But then I go and start like recording it and streaming it, and I find thousands upon thousands of Souls players that are like, yeah, Code Vein, a Souls like that's actually fun. Yeah. And that's another game I need to do content on, is Code Vein. Oh, I actually went through that same thing twice. Let me grab this. Once I get back to the save point, though, I'm gonna shut it down. But before I shut it down, I'm gonna see what else you guys got going on in chat.
I would gladly help the lass.
I think the save point is over here. Yup. All right, cool. So yeah, guys, we'll be ending stream soon here. I just gotta make sure I save a video of everything I've done.